my man. I never felt anything like that before. They call it a coup de fou en français. Love at first sight. Well, he asked me to marry him 5 days later, but I made him wait. Well, we got married 2 weeks later. And before you knew it, there was 2 kids later. But I digress. It's all about tonight and the fact that you guys are here with me. Let's do this! Here, so I'm thrilled to be back here celebrating the holidays with you guys.